guys. Welcome to Cabo San Lucas and welcome to Viviana's Sport Fishing. Today is October 24th, 2020. And as you can see, the sun is just barely rising behind me. It's about 7 o'clock here in Cabo on the docks and I just got the boats off. Wanted to tell you a little bit about this week. It was kind of a strange week as far as fishing was concerned. We did have the Big Bisbee, the Bisbee Black and Blue, which is a giant tournament down here as far as money is concerned, and boats. This year, I believe they had 127 boats involved. And not only that, but the purse was like $4.2 million. It was quite a three-day event. Believe it or not, nobody brought in a qualifying fish. There were three fish weighed, all right around the 200-pound mark, but no qualifiers. So nothing over 300 pounds. It was quite strange because, you know, just last week during the other two tournaments, we had a lot of big marlin coming in. But this time, I don't know, there was a lot of marlin released, a lot of black and blues released, but nothing that qualified. So we'll have to see what happens in the next tournament. The next tournament we're looking at is the tuna tournament. The tuna jackpot, which is November 5th and 6th. That should be, again, very exciting. Over probably 130, 140 boats involved in that as well. And that's big tunas, guys. Big tunas, wahoos, dorados, things like that. So, fishing this week, guys. Wow. Again, awesome week we had. Lots and lots of mahi-mahi still. Throw in, you know, marlin in there, sailfish in there. No real tuna, guys. You know, I don't know what's happening, but so far we really haven't seen much tuna. Certainly nothing right around, you know, Cabo area, but no real tuna. We did have a wahoo on the second chance very early in the week, which was awesome. It was a giant wahoo. You'll see the pictures of that. That was spectacular. But still, lots and lots of mahi-mahi out there, guys. All up on the Pacific side, you know, Lighthouse and beyond. Again, same thing. The little bit further you get up the coast, like maybe Magrino area, the bigger the mahi-mahi get. We also had some nice rooster fish. I sent out a ponga, and they got a couple rooster fish. Again, small. Nothing of any size because it's not quite the season for that, but some nice rooster fish along the shore in a ponga. The pictures this week, guys, I have a ton of them and you'll see all of those pictures. Everything's great. You know, in reality, guys, Cabo is jammed. I mean, there's a lot of people down here. A lot of great boats are down here involved in all these tournaments that we're having right now. And things are rocking and rolling. It's really nice to see. It's really nice to see. So you guys know what to do. Stay tuned for all of the great pictures and videos coming up. And you guys are doing a great job at all the watching the YouTube. Keep it up. And you can always call me, guys. Call me for anything. You know, recommendations on hotels or anything like that. I'm happy to answer any questions for you. 800-270-7804. If you're already lucky enough to be down here in Cabo, my cell phone number, 624-100-9709, vivianasportfishing.com, YouTube, Facebook. Keep it up, guys. You guys are doing wonderful. And get off the couch, get on the plane, and come to Cabo, guys. We want to see you down here on the docks and just have a nice chat. So we'll see you down here next week, guys. Thanks for watching. Stay tuned. Bye!